Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Sal no Mubarak. Happy New Year. Today I am going to teach you one sentence that you can use during Christmas or when the Persian New Year arrives. Okay, this is the sentence. Sal khubi dashte bashi. Okay, let me break it down for you. Sal is year. Khub is good. The E that you can see at the end of this phrase, sal khubi, is E. So all together we have year, good, E. E, good year. Sal khubi. Do you remember why we have to reverse the word order here? Correct, because it's the adjective noun combination. So a good year for us would be year, good, E. سال خوبی داشته باشی. داشته comes from the verb داشتن, which is to have, if you remember from one of the previous lessons we had. Now, what is داشته باشی? داشته باشی is may you have. It's a wish structure. So, whatever plus داشته باشی would mean may you have that thing. Okay? So, Iranians use a lot of wish structures. So, remember to learn how to say may you have. Dashte bashi. Let's put everything together. Sal khubi, a good year. Dashte bashi, may you have. Can you tell me why did we put dashte bashi at the end? Afarin, because of the golden rule. The golden rule requires us to put the verb at the end of the sentence. So, may you have a good year. In reality, we are saying, year good A, may you have. سال خوبی داشته باشی. One little note. This means may you have a good year when you're talking to someone with whom you're relatively comfortable. What if you're talking to your boss? Someone with whom you have to be a little bit more formal. The only thing you have to do is to add an N at the end of the whole sentence. Why? Because E is you, informal. But in refers to you, formal. Or you, plural, in case you're talking to a group of people. So, سال خوبی داشته باشی is may you, informal, have a good year. Whereas, سال خوبی داشته باشین would mean may you, formal, or may you, group of people, have a good year. Okay, since I'm talking to probably more than one person, hopefully, I would say, سال خوبی داشته باشین. Until the next class, خدافظ.